then you will have to apply for your entrance exams. So there are a lot of entrance exams in if you want to apply for colleges in India. There are like the famous ones are CAT, CMAT, what is that
called?
MAT. Then there is something called as HAT, XLRI. So there are whole lot of other exams which are there for MBAs.
I heard somebody has
to do
BBA, what is
it?
Bachelor of Business.
Business Administration. It's a brother of BMS.
Oh, meaning after BCom only somebody has done?
No, after 12th. It's a bachelor.
I think in
see, after 12th you will have a whole lot of, these days you will have a whole lot of, you know, options in terms of what bachelor's degree you want to pursue as well. In our case, we didn't have that option. But today they have. So a lot of people, what they do is that there is something called as BAF. Bachelor of Accounting and Finance.
Oh.
So a lot of people who want to get into this CA, what they do is that they take up CA, they also take up BAF.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so their curriculum is like more or less parallel. Mm-hmm. So they become like, even during their graduation stage, they are learning good things in terms of accounts and finance. And again, they are applying the same thing in, or rather learning the same things in CA as well.
Okay.